Good evening, I'm Rich Barabi. Here are some of the top stories we're working on for this Friday, March 5th. A Nassau woman does the unthinkable. We'll have the latest. Plus, the grand opening of an innovative Homeland Security Center in Bethpage. And the Suffolk County Police Department celebrates a big milestone. We'll show you. David Weiss has your weather forecast, and Kurt Semter has sports tonight on the News at 11.